Hello guys, good day. Welcome back to my channel. If you saw my previous vlogs, guys, I did some videos about how we load corn in bulk. And now we're going to discharge it. And we are scheduled to discharge our cargoes in Saudi Arabia. We have two ports for discharging. First is Jeddah. The second is Yanbu. For the meantime, we are now here at Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, just to discharge about 8,000 metric tons of corn. And as per agent's information, it will take around 3 to 4 days to discharge just for one hold. Why? Because they're just using vacuum pipe and it's only one gang working. So, I'm gonna show you on how corn is discharged from ship to shore. So, let's go! Ito guys, pupunta na tayo doon sa Bodega 4 kung saan nagdi-discarga ng mais. Okay. freaking hot here, guys. Temperature is 39 degrees Celsius. And that's good enough to drain you, to drain your body. I need to drink more water, guys, after this. So, guys, that's it. I hope this video helps you in a little way. And I'm gonna say thank you also to all my 63 organic subscribers. I don't know where it came from. I just thankful that in one time I already have 63 subscribers, and I'm counting for more. So guys, thank you for watching. See you on my next vlog, my expedition.